bitter, clean, and proud clingers of our guns, our God, our, and our religions, and our Constitution. Tell us that we're